there is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
Impossible! Those decorators did not just disappear.
I have found the decorators!
We shall decorate the floor with them!
Or an angry hiss.
Capture the power source! It was not scheduled to have hope today!
He's helping us? He's helping us! Man, that's a relief.
Yeah.
wouldn't know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him? He wants to come with us.
Still with us, Juice?
Come on. The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC. It is me, good old JB.
Just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface, no problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittle.
Thanks, and will do. Junkie. Clank! Rivet! We built the Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the phase quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Zerky so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open. And don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Guess it's time to fix the dimensions. Wonder what Rivet's up to.
Hi, Ratchet. I'm Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah, a little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right. Guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolt. You two, hold that thought.
Are ready for purchase. Oh, I love me a rocket launcher. That one is just begging for an upgrade. Lock in what you got.
Right.
Hey, honey.
Guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolt. You two and Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
Uh,
What's it? Hey.
Hey! Yes, hi! I have Clank.
Huh? Oh, pal.
I am fine, Ratchet. In fact, I am beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait, what makes you so sure you're not me?
Well, I mean, come on,
You got nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing. Oh, sorry. Rivet, this is...
Kit, I have been looking forward to meeting you. Me too.
I suppose it is time to fix this mess.
Do you want to,
Dr. Nefarious.
Does this dimension love me or what? My problems deliver themselves right to me.
How many times you beat this guy?
Clearly not enough.
Can I try?
Be my guest.
What are you doing?
Yep, this is where I'm from. Funny story.
story. Wait, maybe I should focus.
Are you just chatting? Fine. Pretend I'm not a threat. I'll show you.
Wow! What a battle! Are we done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I finished neutralizing my enemies. With the exception of Captain Quantum and... Anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Who's celebrating? You mean them?
No!
No!
Ah!
Wait! years. Let me help you wipe them out.
Ah, my, strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
It's going to Sargasso. I have to get there first.
We're coming with you.
Ratchet, we must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
Wait. If we are going to face the Emperor...
Thank you. Thanks for coming to Xerkes. Grab your weapons.
Of course, the Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Ugh. Not for the dimensions falling apart, or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away. Hold that
thought. Make his entrance with the Bombardier! Guaranteed for an explosive good time! Looks like you got enough for that beauty.
Say hello to your little friends in the Glove of Doom! Tiny but vicious, hungry and focused, they will follow you wherever... The Warmonger! A weapon whose destructive capability is matched only by its simplicity. Pull the fire trigger! It shoots a rocket! Pull it again! It shoots another rocket! Ah, but what happens if you fire a third time? It shoots another rocket! Kaboom!
Go on.
Cold in here, or is it just the cold snap? Shoot it at your foes to freeze them into solid, unyielding blocks of ice. Watch as they helplessly slip and slide around, taking more damage and looking ridiculous.
Upgrade's ready. Are you?
Anyway, the Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save. It is not your fault that they were captured. Just find Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum. Enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator,
we will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Is fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts.
The Emperor is truly the worst.
Hey, you done picking on the little guys?
Enemies neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seekerpede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Razor up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Morts' helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seeker Pete.
Princess Sargasso.
Emperor sends his royal greeting with a subtle hint of condescending derision.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself!
Right. Or not. Either way.
I got you!
The Emperor's not just going after the Morts. He's taking out all life on the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard!
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to scrub my welcome wagon. A lot of good things to it. I hope you don't mind what I've watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
Yeah! Keep laughing! We'll see how you feel when we free the secret peed!
Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
Release that ramshackle seeker bee! What a point of mind must be!
Just you wait, Lovett! There are big expensive plans in store for the count!
Steady there, Doctor! We don't want to spoil the surprise now.
Surprise? Let's keep after Maynard!
Keep to this!
That is the last one. Let's keep following Maynard toward that seeker bead. So many ships. The Emperor's being very thorough.
It'll be okay. We'll free the seeker bead and the fight will start going our way.
It will.
Oh!
you!
Have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost. Converted the dimensional energy into action.
Thank you.
Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intense.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, kid, to both. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Energizer could use some energizing. Energizer could use some energizing. Could use some energizing.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives. So, if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
That spinergizer could use some energizing. Super heavy energy? That's
it. You know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown without a lifeline. doing the last thing you ever wanted to do. And you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father. Helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing it. And succeeding.
In that case, go us!
Go us. Energizer could use some energizing. Energizer could use some energizing. Energizer could use some energizing.
Proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.